Hey everybody, welcome back to the Real Estate Machine Show and Marich Machine Mondays. Look at Marich Machine behind me. I hope you guys had a nice long weekend, the second one in 2 weeks. It's madness. And if we can't, my philosophy is this, is that if we're going to have a four-day weekend, can we go somewhere? Can we do something and enjoy ourselves and get out there, see something? Kind of being holed up in the house for 4 days, 2 weeks in a row is, it's almost exhausting. So I was kind of glad to get back into the shop today. And kind of see you guys again as well. One of the things I wanted to talk about today was I've been thinking, you know, I spent a lot of time over the weekend, you know, you got a new year and you're thinking about what's going on and what you want to do, you know, for the coming year and, you know, all that stuff. And I wanted to try to really figure out what our value is here and what it is that we do. And it occurred to me that we don't make parts. Like our core business is not to make parts. We're not a manufacturer of parts. What we do is we make our customers look good to their customers, right? My purchasing agents, you know, my buyers, my colleagues, the guys, my customers, right? The guys who and women who entrust jobs with me to make their parts. You know, that's an action taken to a result, right? And what's the result? What's the result that really needs to happen? What really needs to happen, what these purchasing agents and buyers want and need is they need to look good, right? I'm shaking the camera here. They need to look good to their superiors or their directors or bosses or so-and-so, and then their customers, right? We're just the trickle down. You know, getting a good quality part on time at a good price is kind of a means to an end, right? But ultimately, my job is to make sure that those buyers and those purchasing agents look good. So that is what my whole business is revolving around. And I explained this to my guys on the shop floor that by doing what they're doing, right, in a very good, efficient, quality way, right, getting it done on time, being satisfied, making sure that our customers is happy with us, what that means is that at the end of the day, they look good. And that's all we care about. If they look good, we're making them look good. And hey, it's a win-win relationship. And that the business goes round and round and round. So anyway, when you've got a customer, right, or a client, the idea is to make them look good. Make them look good. Do what you need to do to make them look good, and everything's going to be cool. Until then, have a great Monday.